sit on the bench out here and sand down my walking stick and restain it. I don't know how old this walking stick is. I bought it used, but all the varnish is about peeled off of it. I'm gonna sand it down, put some of that red oak stain on it, make it look like a new one. Yeah, this is gonna sand down real good. Doesn't have to be good. Anything would be better than this. Alright, today we're going to work with two cameras. We're going to put a coat of polyurethane on my walking stick. My small walking cane, that is. I stained it yesterday. Setting up my Sony Handycam. It doesn't look none too level. Close enough for railroad work. Pretty windy out here today. I'll start at that end, I guess. As soon as I get my polyurethane open. Foam brush. Put this somewhere where it won't spill. That would spoil my day to spill that stuff. Put my mask on. Looks tasty, don't it? Whoops, I'm running into tree limbs. Some of the stain is washing off. It must not have been totally dry. Oh well, it'll have to do. Thank you. Well, for better or worse, that's going to have to do for the first coat.
Well, I'm sure I got a bunch of runs in it. I got one coat on there. I don't have much sunshine out here to dry today. Hopefully it ain't running too bad.
If you can see my reflection in that cell phone or not, you probably can. I can with my eyes. Time to do a little checking on the cane. A little hardhead GoPro in action. I had to come out here and move my cane a little bit up under the tree. It was getting too much shade and way too much debris falling off the tree. But these little brown pollen doohickeys stuck in the polyurethane. I picked them off after it's dry. Definitely got a lot of runs. I probably should have stirred that polyurethane better. But you live and learn in this game. We'll wire brush it down, do it again after it's dry. Afraid I'm going to get rained on today. Let's see, I'll touch it down here. Still tacky. We'll leave it out here as long as we can. If it starts to rain, I got to move this rigmarole up on the porch. Thanks for watching my video, my friends.